If all Indian soldiers on the border were to listen to you for the next 15 seconds, what would you say to them or maybe the same for them?
Wow, this is a very tough... Amal, please help me here.
This is your rapid fire, why should I help
you? Okay, okay. I would say...
Okay, what would you consider the biggest achievement in your career so far, apart from tomorrow? What, according to you, is Amal's most attractive feature? At what age did you fall in love for the first time?
Amal had his first heartbreak, then I had my first love then. Hi everyone, this is Arman Malik.
Hi guys, I am Amal Malik.
And you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Do subscribe.
Rapid fire for Arman Malik.
Let's go.
Arman. A Hindi film that instilled a deep feeling of patriotism in you.
Lakshya.
If all Indian soldiers on the border were to listen to you for the next 15 seconds, what would you say to them or maybe saying for them?
If all the Indian soldiers
were listening to you for 15 seconds.
Okay. Wow, this is a very tough... Amal, please help me here.
If you sing, you can sing anything for them. They would... I would... If I was there, I would... Nah, this is your rapid fire. Why should I help
you? Okay, okay. I would say... I would say, Tu hai hero mera. I would say that. I would reverse that song.
Okay, at what age did you fall in love for the first time?
I think 15. Amal had his first heartbreak, then I had my first love then.
Which song comes to your mind when I mention the following situations? Indian cricket team wins an edge of the seat thriller match.
Which song?
Song mein toh hum log bahut sochne wale sab.
Haan, kyunki pata nahi. I think Buddhu Saman probably just because it's a cheerful song.
Okay.
Or Chak De India. I don't know.
Your new song breaks all the records of views and likes.
If your song, my song.
Of course.
Okay. I think again Buddhu Saman. I'm very bad at this rapid fire. I don't know why.
Yeah, no, you're not. I have won it.
You're not. Okay, what would you consider the biggest achievement in your career so far, apart from Tumaoge?
My biggest achievement to be able to take my music global. I think that has been a huge achievement for me, personal achievement for me. Bahut cheeze baki hai. Made a list, but that's something that I'm really, really proud of.
All right. Not being able to marry a person you love or marrying a person who doesn't love you. What scares you more?
Not being able to marry the person you love.
What, according to you, is Amal's most attractive feature?
His beard, I think.
Okay.
So he looks dark and sexy vibes like that.
Have you received DMs from Amal's fans? Telling you what they like about him.
Have you received DMs from Amal's fans saying what they like about me or about Amal?
About Amal, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. They keep telling me, why don't you take a few tips from Amal about how he keeps his beard and his hair and all. I think certain fans really like Amal and his vibe. And certain fans go for my vibe. I think Amal is that, you know, that... क्या बोलते हैं वो हैंडसम सेक्सी वाइब है वो मेरा अभी भी क्यूट वाले फेस में अटका हुआ हूँ मैं.
Okay. What is the craziest thing a fan girl has done for you?
Craziest thing, I think just that there was this one fan who had, I don't know how she escaped the security of my building. She landed up in my house and was in my living room का sofa, and I was like, wait, how did this happen? And she was sitting there with gifts and cakes and cupcakes and all that stuff. And I was like, I literally just woke up and I was like, what? What is happening in my home?
Okay, that's interesting. If you were to star...
That's scary, not interesting.
No, I'm sure. If you were to star in Karan Johar's romantic directorial, which actress would you love to romance on screen?
I would say Alia Bhatt.
Okay. How would you react to these YouTube comments on Tum Aaoge song? This is Arya Sachdeva. To be honest, I did not expect this. Amal Bhaiya, this is beyond expectation. You just melted our hearts. It is something so blessing to hearts to everyone. So pure. You made us all have tears on this Independence Day. All the lyrics, Amal Bhaiya, you guys killed it. The real emotions on this Tum Aaoge. So what do you have to say to this fan who is gushing over Amal Bhaiya?
Matlab, kya bhaiyu, firstly. But kya bolu main? I think it's just unreal to see this kind of love. And the way they have connected to the emotions. Kafi fans aise kehte, oh, nice song, beautiful song, looks you know, looks great, sounds great, whatever. But I think they have really connected to each and every word that's been, you know, penned by Virat sir. And the way it's been, you know, crafted by Amal in a composition. जिस तरीके से हमारे फैंस हमारे गानों को सुनते हैं ना बहुत ही अलग तरीका है एंड दे कनेक्ट विद एवरी वर्ड एंड रिलेट टू इट इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे सो आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट वी आर वेरी लकी एंड ब्लेस्ड बोथ अमल एंड आई
ऑलराइट दिस इज नबिया अंजुम एंड द कमेंट इज आई एक्चुअली एक्सपेक्टेड अ ब्यूटीफुल सैड रोमांटिक सॉन्ग बट इट गॉट मी स्पीचलेस सो एक्सीडिंग एक्सपेक्टेशंस हाउ सैटिस्फाइंग इज दैट फॉर यू गाइस
आई थिंक इट्स ब्यूटीफुल यू नो व्हेन पीपल एक्सपेक्ट अ सर्टेन थिंग एंड यू गिव देम समथिंग which is beyond that it's just it's a very sweet surprise for fans also and I think both Amal and I we kept very quiet about what this song was about what is it going to be you know saying and even though it you know it's got a little bit of that patriotism in it I feel ki tum aaoge can be applied in every situation just like how main rahu ya na rahu was you know such a versatile feeling and emotion Tum Aaoge can be for anything, honestly. It could be about someone who's, you know, been away for months. It could be even narrating someone's condition in today's times, in the pandemic times, when they've not met their family members or met their loved ones since so long. So I think it's a very versatile song, the way the lyrics are, the way the composition is. And being in a movie like Bell Bottom, obviously, it's portraying a certain kind of emotion. But as an audio, it's very very relatable on different levels and I think that's what kudos to Amal and Virat sir to have achieved that with their music and lyrics hi everyone this is Arman Malik
hi guys main hu Amal Malik
and you're watching Bollywood Hangama
do subscribe